son of the city, I need to express my acknowledgement for your hard work, sacrificing your life to heal other people from this tremendous virus and not seeing and missing your friends for a long time. I want to thank you about your patience and long hours at work. You are our heroes and savers against COVID-19. You deserve more than everyone do. You are the reason why several lives are here today. Are still here. Let me thank all the teachers, especially my mom and my teacher Besa and my teacher Mia Betsy, which isn't here. Happy New Year's and Merry Christmas, everyone.
Então um bate atrás.